Good morning.
Good morning.
Have you ever had to depend on somebody?
Yes.
Who? Who have you had to depend on? Who do you depend on?
God.
God? You depend on your dog? Some people do. Maybe somebody who's blind, or somebody who has maybe post-traumatic stress syndrome, they depend on their dogs to help them. Who else? Parents. Why do we depend on parents? What do they do for us? Take care of you? Anything else? Get along. Come back over here. Test, test. Well, I have with me a stick. You know what this is? A walking stick? We purchased it on one of our adventures that we went on to help us walk up and down some of the rocks and stuff that we went. We depended on this to help us in our walk, walking up and down those rocks. It was raining one time, so we had to be careful not to slip. And we depended on this so that we wouldn't fall. And so we depend on our mom and dads so that we don't fall. We depend on friends when we're going through a tough time so we don't fall. We depend on on God so that when we go through times we don't fall. Scotty?
Why do you have two microphones?
I don't know. I guess I'm special. But God is the one we need to depend on all the time. You know, my walking stick might be in my office, it may be at home. I may need it when I'm out, and if I don't have it, I'm in trouble. But God's always there when we need Him, when we need to depend on Him, when we need to rely on Him. We should never forget that, that anytime we find ourselves in a situation where we're confused or scared, any of you scared of the dark? You have any of you scared of big dogs? A couple of you? Any of you scared of your brother or sister? So, whenever you're feeling scared, you can ask God for strength. Don't ever be afraid to stop and say, God, I need your help. Okay? So let's pray. Grab a piece of candy, and you can go back to your seats, or if you were somewhere else, go back there. Let's pray. Lord, we thank you that we come to you and depend on you anytime. We know that we can find our strength in you. We can find courage in you. And if we're lost, you will lead us, Lord. Thank you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right. Come